In terms of animal management, behavior is very important as an indicator of good form or bad form of management. In animal welfare, behavior is the first indicator of stress in animals. When we're talking about stress in animals, it can be elicited in abnormal behaviors of a particular animal. And behavior is unique to a particular animal, to a particular species. So in terms of deers, a person who studies deers like Dr. Wanfitri needs to know what is normal behavior and what is abnormal behavior in deers. And that's why ethology is important.